So I get asked all the time by real estate agents, how do I stand out in this crowded market? There's thousands of real estate agents in my market. How do I stand out? Everybody's going after the same clients, the same goals, saying the same thing, sending the same postcards, doing the same Facebook ads. How do I stand out? Here's how you stand out. You stand out by showing your prospects that you actually care about what they have going on in their life. You actually show them that you care by never pressuring them to buy or sell a property. You let them do it on their time. You show them you care by asking why they want to buy or sell. Did somebody die? Did their kids go to college? Did they lose their job? Did they get a new job? Why are they wanting to buy or sell? What's going on in their life that's making them make this decision to buy or sell a property? You stand out by being the hardest working real estate agent in your area. How do you do that? How do you prove to people that you're the hardest working real estate agent in the area? By actually being the hardest working agent in your area. Show up to the office earlier than everybody else. Leave later than everybody else. Work the entire day. Stay busy. Make calls. Send emails. Create postcards. Do ads. Create business. Talk to people. Conversation is the key to all closings. Whoever has the most conversations with the most prospects wins. You stand out by being more consistent than anyone else, longer than anyone else. They want the real estate agent who sent them postcards the longest, right? It's not what's in the postcard, it's the fact that they got a postcard from you every single month for the last 10 years. That's why they're gonna choose you. That's how you're gonna stand out. You're gonna stand out because they're getting Facebook ads from you every single day. You're gonna stand out because you answer your phone every single time that they call. You're gonna stand out because you're gonna work hard and you're gonna be patient. You're not going to want everything today. You're going to stand out because you don't seem desperate, because you're working with so many different clients that you don't need the sale. You're more interested in how you can actually help them accomplish their goals. If you want to stand out in today's market, use the tools that are right there in front of you and go crush it. Be consistent, show people you care, and watch your business explode.